Check is. It's
fun, 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 fantastic! Woo! Fantastic! Fantastic!
Now you're gonna get a real look. You're gonna get a clue. Wanna know where the treasure is? The answer's up to you. Hey. Looking for adventure? Looking for some fun? The gang isn't ready, so get on board. We're gonna take a trip. Looking for treasure in the strangest places. Riddles and mysteries, fantastic. Gonna get a riddle, gonna get a clue. Put it all together, it's up to you.
Fantastic treasure hunt.
It's fun, 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 fantastic.
I saw it. It was big. It was all wiggly. And it ate everything.
That's horrible.
It was an Alaskan bullworm!
He ate my wheelbarrow!
He ate my children's homework!
Do I need to say it?
How can we protect ourselves? I got it!
Let's all buy a Krabby Patty!
We should lock our doors!
We should call my nephew!
We should dig a moat!
We should take Bikini Bottom and push it somewhere else!
That idea may just be crazy enough to get us all killed!
Which one would you do?
Let's get someone to go after it!
There ain't no one fool enough to take on an Alaskan bullworm!
With perhaps to listen!
You got a bathroom in this place?
In the back.
Thanks.
Hi, everybody. I'm Zuli, and I can't wait to be in your class. Here are some things about me. My favorite color is purple, and I love animals, especially animals that live in the ocean. And my most favorite ocean animal is a seahorse. See you soon.
I'll catch your worm for ya. That is, if and you're willing to pay.
No! You'll never get a cent out of me! Never! I'd rather that worm come in here right now and eat you all alive! Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Aw, shucks. I don't want your money. I was just playing up the drama of the moment is all. Nope, I'm gonna take that spineless critter down for nothing, cause this is personal. Look, my tail's gone. Karma must have got it while I had my back turned. The coward. I am gonna get back what's mine.
You don't know what you're up against. We're talking about an Alaskan bullworm!
Well, I don't know nothing about Alaska, but looky here. Back in Texas, I wrangled bulls and I wrangled worms. Far as I'm concerned, doing them both together just saves rope. Now I'm gonna go kick me some worm tail. Yee-haw!
But Sandy, you don't know.
Don't worry, SpongeBob. I won't be long.
Sandy!
Sandy!
Go get him, Sandy! We have the utmost confidence in you.
Now, what was that idea of yours?
Push!
¡Ya no llueve nadie! ¡Vengan! ¡Ahora sí! ¡Vamos a jugar fútbol!
¡Qué bueno que ya no llueve! Para demostrarles de una vez por todas que soy un superportero profesional.
¡Sí, un superportero profesional bien menso! Porque el otro día nomás te metieron 7 goles.
¡No, chavo! ¡Haz bien la cuenta! 7 del equipo contrario y 2 autogoles que Kiko se metió él solito.
¡No me simpatizas!
A ver quién gana. A la de 3, vamos a echar nuestro estadio. ¡A la una!
Sí, y que yo corría rapidísimo y que nadie me alcanzaba y que llegaba primero y que ganaba
¡Ay, ya! ¡Cállate, que me desespero!
Es que no me tienes paciencia.
Está bien, sí te tengo paciencia. Te juro que sí te la tengo. Pero mira, quédate así, quietecito. No te muevas ni digas nada. ¿En qué íbamos?
En que estaba contando. ¡Hala!
¡A las tres!
¡Y es el último!
¡Oye, así no se vale!
Pirate thing.
Arrgh! Watch your tongue, matey, or we'll have to... What'll we do?
We won't do anything. We're the pirates that don't do anything, remember?
Oh, that's right. Arrgh! You got off easy today! We need more Mr. Twisty's Twisted Cheese Curls!
Yeah, and root beer!
I told you, boys, no more cheese curls until you pay your tab. You still owe me from last week.
But you'll take away our chance to win the Mr. Twisty's Twisted Cheese Curl sweepstakes.
Coming in?
Inside one of those bags of cheesy goodness is a golden ticket that'll change our lives forever.
Well, you could work here for me. That way you could earn more cheese curls.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So, what do you know how to do?
Well, I'm pretty good at lawn darts.
Ping pong. I can play ping pong. Croquette is my speciality.
When do we start? Monday's good for me.
Hey, Kong, how's the picture coming?
Ooh, don't get me started.
Touch. How do you like that, Sunday Mel?
No bananas.
Oh, I forgot to ask Mom to buy bananas. What's a super duper banana split without bananas?
This is not a problem. Put that on ice, I'll be right back.
Roof, roof, and away!
Sorry I took so long. I ran into a strong headwind.
Oh, I never thought I'd live to see the big top fall.
Because of that Dumbo, I never can show my face there again.
Oh, look at my beautiful tail!
I'd just like to spank the daylights out of him. Oh,
that won't be necessary, dearie. They fixed him good.
What do you mean?
Oh, what did they do?
Did they beat him?
What is it, darling?
Tell us.
Come, I demand to know.
Oh, well, they've gone and made him. Oh, dear, I just can't say it.
Out with it!
Made him a clown.
A crown?
No.
Yes.
Oh, the shame of it. Let us take the solemn vow. From now on, he is no longer an elephant.
Looks like he got a timeout.
When it rains, Mudbutt gets grounded. He's a repeat offender.
Remember the time I sampled the Thanksgiving turkey? I got a serious timeout for that, too.
Sample schmample. You ate the whole Butterball turkey, dog.
It's kind of embarrassing to be named after a turkey.
Guys, what about Mudbutt?
Cat on my face! Cat on my face!
Look, it's the lady we saw at home.
Well, hello, girls.
Let's eavesdrop.
Ah, Samantha, finally. We've been waiting so long, Angela's clothes are back in fashion.
Better late than ugly, Maria. A girl needs to make some effort for her man.
Samantha, darling, the last time you were a girl, men still had gills.
So, when do we get to meet this elusive boyfriend of yours?
Oh, he's not elusive, Angela. He just doesn't like to answer questions straightforwardly and prefers changing the subject to avoid them.
Samantha, are you nervous because we might judge your new boyfriend?
No, Violet. She's worried about how mimes place their orders at the drive-thru.
Ah, you younger women are so demanding. So what if Samantha's boyfriend isn't around that much? As long as a man has a pulse and a smile, who cares?
I'd be so happy to get a man with either of those things. And at my age, I don't care which. Do you think he might have a friend for me?
Yes, Violet, the Easter Bunny.
You listen here. My man does exist. As a matter of fact, I'm meeting him in the park later.
What the what?
Boy, it's hot.
Oh, there's only one left.
Oh, for the love of Gingy.
Go ahead.
Ah, by all means.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah.
Come on. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh, paper beats rock.
It's just not fair. I'm always rock.
Really? Hadn't ever noticed.
Best 2 out of 3.
Aw, man.
Happy anniversary, Wayne.
Stacy, we broke up 2 months ago.
Well, that doesn't mean we can't still go out.
Well, it does, actually. That's what breaking up is.
Will, are you going to go to the gasworks tonight?
No.
No. No!
Don't you want to open your present?
If it's a severed head, I'm going to be very upset.
Open it.
Okay. What is it?
It's a gun rack.
A gun rack? A gun rack. Yeah, right. I don't even own a gun, let alone many guns that would necessitate an entire rack. What am I gonna do with a gun rack?
You don't like it? Fine. You know, Wayne, if you're not careful, you're gonna lose me.
I lost you 2 months ago. Are you mental? We broke up. Get the net.
Well, mission accomplished, Pokey.
Yeah, things are looking up around here now.